Okay. Don't get zapped on the way down. I already forgot which way I'm supposed to be going. Actually, I do want to check this very briefly. Okay, nothing new in that shop. Oh, I should check the walls. Nothing over there. Nothing over here. Nothing over there. Nothing to the left or right here. Can't go any farther down. Can't examine anything. Not quite sure what that means. So maybe, these other Eden clues, each one of these opens up one of those boxes, and then... I think all of the Eden clues are relating to this area. And then solving those would open up the boxes, and then I could get to the chest. And this is not the right way to go. You got me. I want to go up to the right. Get rid of that one. Maybe there's a room above here that has to deal with the naval clue. I remember that room a little bit. So in theory, the room to the right here would be the one above Neptune's navel. But again, I have no idea. Are there hidden platforms, maybe? Oh! Okay. Some progress. Pretty sure I can't get through here. Yep. What the heck is this? This is a wild boss. Okay. Now we have somewhere to go. There are too many bosses in this area. And perhaps I need to save somewhere much closer. I have a feeling the rolling shurikens would be really useful in this fight. I have a choice of two mini bosses to tackle. At least this one I feel like I can avoid some of the attacks. This is going to be quicker. No. Yeah, I do want to go. I think I can get to a safe spot within the Twin Labyrinth. Kind of going the long way around. Long isn't wrong. Need a really hearty jump down. Okay, let's save from here. Caltrops could be really useful as well. Okay. Shouldn't have fallen down there. But I wanted to explore the walls. Try that again. jump way early. Those are not as useful as I had thought. Is there a hidden elevator in the middle or ladder? Okay. Oops. Rolling shuriken is not as useful as I thought. Maybe caltrops are still useful? Completely missed the platform. Maybe it's worth activating the trap here. Or activating the platform and then coming back with more health. And I will have to use a few more weights to get back there. Have I been up to this hut in a while? Giving me a hint for that mini boss. little ghost people did not appear to be dropping any of the green orbs, so farming those is not necessarily going to be useful. There with a minimum of damage. Not too bad. Okay, in a good position to tackle the boss. Hi there, Commonauts. I've been doing a little backtracking, which has rewarded me with a new mini boss to try to fight in the Twin Labyrinths. How's your day going? Probably should have jumped there. It's too busy thinking of my next. Okay. Oh yeah, and I found the chain loop a while ago, yesterday. That does not appear to do much damage at all. Figure out a way to attack these bosses without getting tagged. This one at least isn't stopping time. So I feel like I have a fighting chance. Big miss. Okay. Oops. Trying to preserve as much life as possible. Sure if it's better to start from below or up here. Not do much damage at all. Oh, should have moved over. So maybe staying in the upper area is a good idea. I can at least try to dodge the boss's movement. Yeah, the fight with, I think it's Pazuzu, to get the chain whip went pretty well. Oops. Yeah, I kind of cheesed him a little bit by hiding on the left side of the screen and waiting for it to come down. And whenever it decided to throw a rock, I could just move in the right way and dodge right around it. Nope, that's not safe. Okay. All right. Oops. Oh, I can run into those. Didn't think about that. Oh, that was my chance right there. If it lands on... Maybe playing defense from here is a better bet than trying to chase it down. Oh, except for when that happens. Okay. That seems like a better route. Hopefully not get overwhelmed. Speaking of which, okay, so I can't just stand down there. Go on the draw. Still not sure if it's safer to go from the upper floor or the lower floor to avoid getting damaged. Starting to get swarmed. Just short. Oops, didn't want to do that. Oh. Yeah, I should have backed off. Okay. Slightly better strategy. Oh. Seems to have a better angle on hitting the boss when I attack it from behind. Gotta remember to jump off. Yeah. Like when the boss lands, that's prime opportunity, but the summoned, oops, shadows kind of make it difficult. All right. Maybe that's the time I should be spamming the rolling shuriken. Limit that supply, but it was worth it. should definitely save. Probably heal as well. Thank you. Have to remember not to be so stingy with the sub-weapons. Probably should buy more weights. And back here. Oops. So from what I've been led to believe by clues in the game, I need a certain combo of software in order for me to actually use the Holy Grail on these other sets of maps. And the only source of new software that I can think of is 300 gold. I have a feeling that's not actually the answer to all of it. After finding some other software hidden in the walls. Okay, let's explore a little bit more. Will this kill me? No, it'll just bounce off. Okay. Gotta check for science. Yeah. Considering all the other things in the game that are fatal problems. Oh, this is interesting. Okay, let's try heading left. There's a wizard. Surprised there wasn't a... spike trap or something in there. Oh. Score. One thing I didn't do much earlier was whip every wall in sight. This looks foreboding. There was a clue earlier about white wizards and black wizards, maybe. So I just beat Periton, what it sounds like. Zoo is probably the other mini boss that I've been having trouble with. Dark power. Okay. Trying to kill this one specific enemy. He has other ideas. Or she. Alright, that didn't seem to actually do anything. And what's up here? This room looks a little familiar, but I don't think I've been in here before. Or if I have, it's been a really long time. Want to whip? Oh, can I even get out of here? Did I pick something up from the boss? Mini boss? So without the ability to go through here, this is kind of a dead end. I could definitely use a heal again. Almost there to 300. Yeah. I'm assuming there's a power that lets me teleport through those various, I'll call them snake portals. There's been many references to the twins using those. I need to replenish my supply of those. Excuse me. Okay, back in here. Not okay. Pit of doom. I didn't want that anyway. Okay. Staging area. Take another, let's see.